Miss Ruchika Duggal. Ruchika is actually a personality development and grooming coach. She is in this particular profession for last 22 years. She has done more than 2,000 soft skill sessions, trained more than 20,000 trainees, and at the same time she has been associated with various special training forces or areas. Say for example, if I have to say some of this, she has been empaneled communication coach for Ministry of Defense, Ministry of Handicraft. She is also associated with organizations like L&T. She is also connected with some of the teaching and coaching institutes, and she runs her own YouTube channel where she gives a lot of small bite-sized learning and tuitions to people who are interested related to developing their own personality and achieving their goal. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Ruchika Duggal.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you, Manisha. It's been the best. With all of you today, whatever life has put us all into last 21 years has been challenging for each one of us in its own ways. You know, life has been tough, life has been difficult, life has been stressful, and much more ahead of it. It has been very, very challenging. But you know what's the best part? We are alive! Celebration, because being alive is the biggest celebration. Can we all celebrate life, please? Thank you. This is the beauty. We are all alive. Okay, now here comes the catch. We are all alive, right? That goes for a bigger celebration. But you know, how can you have most and more of this? Most and more of celebration in your life. क्या वो तरीका है जिससे ज़िंदगी में हम सब कुछ ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा हासिल कर सकते हैं? Who's going to tell me quickly? A chocolate will come from my side. Money. What? How can you have most and more? जो चाहो वो multiply 100-fold होके मिल जाए.
Happiness.
You didn't listen to my question. My question said, what is the way for you to have most and more? Jo bhi chahiye, paisa chahiye, 100-fold karke mil jaye. Pyar chahiye, 100-fold karke mil jaye. Appreciation chahiye, 100-fold karke mil jaye. Jo chahiye, wo 100-fold karke mil jaye.
Time.
Allow me. You know, there's a very, very simple rule, and that is called the law of the universe. And the law of the universe says, whatever you aspire to have it in your life, be it money, be it appreciation, be it good health, be it anything that you want, start putting it into the universe. That means if you are looking for love, you have to start loving people first. If you are looking out for appreciation, praises, you have to appreciate people first. You know, it goes like this. You send across, it comes back to you in 100-folds. Now, here comes the catch. Now, if it comes back to us in 100-folds, and we want to have much and more of this happiness in this life, so what are we going to do? अरे नहीं यार, क्यों sacrifice सबसे पहले यार? मतलब मैं enjoy की बात कर रही हूँ तुम. I tell you the simple procedure as to how can you have most and more of it. Are you ready? Okay, then you all need to be standing at your respective places for a minute. बात ही नहीं करनी, बात है सिर्फ मेरे साथ, ठीक है? ओके ओके, आर वी ऑल रेडी टू रिसीव फ्रॉम द यूनिवर्स? वेल बिलीव यू मी, आई शो यू द मैजिक राइट अवे. आई विल शो यू द फ्लो ऑफ एनर्जी इन नो टाइम. नाउ यू वांट टू डू एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई वांट ऑल ऑफ यू टू डू. रेज योर हैंड्स, बिकॉज दिस इज अ पोस्चर हाउ वी रिसीव, राइट? नाउ यू कैन ब्रिंग देम डाउन. Okay, now what you want to do is, on a count of three, whatever I ask you to do, you want to do it. We are trying to receive from the universe. Believe you me, ladies and gentlemen, gratitude is the biggest thing to have most and more of what you want in your life. So what we are going today here is, we want to put across a big gratitude to that Almighty for us being alive, for us being celebrating it, for us being sitting together. So what we are going to, raise your hands, close your eyes, because that's how you are in one connection with your Almighty. और जिसको जिंदगी की जिस चीज की जितनी खुशी है ना, आज जब आवाज निकल ले ना शुक्रिया करने के लिए परमात्मा को, तो उसमें आवाज हल्की नहीं होनी चाहिए. सो ऑन अ काउंट ऑफ थ्री, वॉट एवर वे यू वॉन्ट टू थैंक Almighty, यू गोइंग टू ऑल थैंक द Almighty. रेडी एवरीवन? ओके, ऑन अ काउंट ऑफ वन टू थ्री, थैंक यू, थैंक यू बाबा जी, थैंक यू. Send love everyone. Haan ji, energy shift. Can we feel the energy shift? Awaaz nahi aa rahi. Energy shift. Is it like a celebration or a feeling that comes across to all of you? But that is not something that I am here for. Right? I am here to do something absolutely different. क्योंकि मुझे पता चला है आप सुबह 8:30 बजे से यहाँ पे बैठे हुए हैं. सो दिस कम्स एज अ बोनस टिप फ्रॉम माय साइड, राइट? फॉर यू टू थैंक Almighty, हैव दैट फीलिंग ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट एम आई हियर फॉर? बट बिफोर आई गो एनी फॉरवर्ड, राइट, आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन टू ऑल ऑफ यू, राइट? यू नो, जस्ट इमेजिन फॉर अ मोमेंट दैट ईदर यू आर अ गर्ल और यू हैव अ गर्ल अलॉन्ग विद यू. That can be your daughter, that can be your sister, that can be your wife, that can be anybody, or perceive yourself as a girl for a moment, and you are all alone at night. ठीक है, पार्टी वार्टी करके हम घर वापस आ रहे हैं. जरा हम तैयार भी आज थोड़ा वैसे ही हुए हुए हैं कि हम पार्टी से आ रहे हैं, ठीक है? और अब हमने घर जाना है, और घर जाने के लिए हमने ऑटो को रोका, राइट? और जब हमने ऑटो को रोका तो मेरे लिए दो ऑटो आके रुकते हैं, एक ये और एक ये. अब मेरे सवाल का जवाब दीजिए. नाउ आई हैवंट आस्क्ड माय क्वेश्चन येट. सो माय क्वेश्चन टू ऑल ऑफ यू इज, विच ऑटो वुड यू लाइक टू सिट इन? Why? 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 A. So A looks decent. A looks desired. With A, I feel that my sister, my daughter is going to be safe. With A, I feel that I am going to be safe. Last, another question to all of you. So, जब मैं A के साथ बैठ के घर जाऊंगी तो मैं पैसे किसको दूंगी ऑटो का किराया? A को, B को? A को ही ना, B को तो नहीं ना. बस इतनी बात याद रखिएगा, ठीक है? ओके, सो वॉट हैपेंड? You know, when I showed you these two pictures and I kind of narrated an incident, what is happening here? You had a look at both these gentlemen and your mind did a, you know, calculation somewhere. ठीक है, आपके दिमाग में एक मेंटल इमेज बना ली, ठीक है? और उस मेंटल इमेज के बेसिस पे आपने डिसाइड किया कि आप ए के साथ जाएंगे कि आप बी के साथ जाएंगे. क्या आप समझ पा रहे हैं कि मैं किसकी बात कर रही हूं? ये मेंटल इमेज क्या थी? व्हाट वाज दिस मेंटल इमेज? परसेप्शन, समबडी सेड. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट हियर इज दैट व्हेन यू हैव अ ग्लिम्स एट समबडी, इन नो more time, you kind of make an impression about that person. So it's the perception that you form about someone is what is called first impression, right? So needless to say, why am I talking about first impression with all of you and grooming with all of you? Although I know that you have been put into rigorous grooming sessions, huh? Online bhi, offline bhi, induction mein bhi, aage bhi, peeche bhi, matlab bilkul grooming ki grilling kar di hai. Aur Madam Ruchika Duggal, aap aur aa gayi hai. Abhi kisi cheez ki kasar reh gayi thi, that you are here as well. Yes. I am not going to be talking about grooming because all these 22 years of experience that I have by my side, you know, I have learned something. लोगों ना लोग काम तब करते हैं जब उनकी बुद्धि उनका साथ देती है. यू नो व्हेन देयर इज अ शिफ्ट इन अ माइंडसेट हियर, राइट? दैट्स ओनली. आप किसी को कितना मर्जी ज्ञान बांट दो, द पर्सन वुड टेक इट, राइट? बट वो जो एक इनिशिएटिव आता है उसको करने का, वो तब आता है जब माइंडसेट का शिफ्ट होता है, right? So I will only try to cover a couple of things that people perceive about grooming and first impression. That is what I'm going to be. And let's see if we can have a little shift. Because I think even if we can have a little shift, that's worth appreciation. So, okay, let's change. See if we can, right? I'm only going to give my try and let's see. So the very first thing people think about is it takes long for someone to form an opinion or impression about me. Badi der lagti hai. Wherein the study says that it takes just 9 seconds to form an impression about someone. But I would like to ask you gentlemen, right? Do you think it takes 9 seconds? जब आपने ऑटो वाले को देखा, आपको 9 seconds लगे डिसाइड करने के लिए कि आपको ए के साथ जाना है कि बी के साथ? Just a glimpse. You know, it's you're wrong. When you are going, you're meeting your customer, you all know about grooming, you all know about first impression. But what you feel is that it's going to take time, right? Let me sit, let me settle myself. That is not the case, gentlemen. That is not the case. It takes fraction of second. Glimpse. You just have a glimpse at somebody and then you decide. You know, what does the other study says? Well, it takes 9 seconds to form an impression. But in case you goof up, then it takes 21 interactions with the same person to clear off that bad impression. So that hard it can be on you in case you goof up on your first impression. So it doesn't take very long. It's a game of fraction of seconds. Then people feel, how I talk is more important than how I look. यार बात करनी आनी चाहिए, प्रोडक्ट बेचना है, मेरा क्या करना है, आरती उतारनी है. Why am I supposed to look good? आंजी, yes or no? But think for a moment, when you looked at those two auto drivers, did we had any conversation with them? We did not. And within fraction of seconds, we form an impression about them. बातचीत करने की नौबत तो तब आएगी जब सामने वाला आपको वो नौबत देगा. अदरवाइज आई एम बिजी, प्लीज सी मी सम अदर डे. एंड देन यू फील दैट द पर्सन हैज सम प्रॉब्लम, यू नो, पर्सनल ग्रजेस विद यू. वेल, इट हैज नथिंग टू डू विद इट, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दैट इट बिगेन्स विद योर इंप्रेशन. Do you have any idea how important are words in communication? If communication is 100%, how important are words? Words ki kitni ahmiyat hai? Hanji? 10%. Gentlemen said 10%. Well, actual words are these. No, only 7. Where did I show you a 0? Is just 7%, and 93% of it is your non-verbal communication. इसीलिए आपने जब ऑटो ड्राइवर को देखा, आपने उसको देखा और आपने उसके बारे में इंप्रेशन बना लिया. बातचीत करने की बात बहुत देर से आती है. ये मेरा फेवरेट है. People form opinion about me. जब मैंने अभी फर्स्ट इंप्रेशन की डेफिनेशन पूछी, people said that you know it's the perception, right, that you form over someone. हम सबको लगता है लोग हमारे बारे में ऐसा सोचते हैं, लोग हमारे बारे में वैसा सोचते हैं. You know, lot of time we know that people tell us that you are very charming, right? You are very arrogant. You are introvert. you know, you, whenever, whatever opinion people form about you, is it actually people forming about opinion about you? You have to just think over it, right? It's not about people who is forming opinion about you. You are sending some signals out based on which, you know, people are forming opinion about you. Agar logon ka ye manna hai na ki aapki personality bahut zyada charming hai, then you probably playing your best cards here. If people think that you are introvert, right, and people think that you are arrogant, you are going somewhere wrong here. So people don't form opinion about you. Maine opinion kis basis pe auto wale ke liye form kari thi? On the basis of the signals that he is sending out. Mere liye to do auto aake ruke aur maine dono ko dekha. Wo dono kuch na kuch aise signals send kar rahe the that I started to read. So, you know, here is where the mindset shift has to come, that people don't form opinion about you. They just don't form opinion about you. You send some signals based on which people form opinion about you. Next mindset, what people think doesn't matter to me. Madam Ruchika Dugal, so what you are trying to say, ki main logon ko please karne nikal padu, right? No, I'm not trying to say that. Believe you me, at 44 today, right? I have really traveled hard to make myself understand that, you know, the opinion of others does not affect me. But ladies and gentlemen, in a kind of a profession that you are, the kind of, you know, impression people about form about you, when you are standing professionally, and what impression people form about you actually counts. If I am standing here, right, and if I am not fit to sit in here, do you think I would have had your applauses? No, that would have not been possible. So when you are standing professionally, you know, the opinion of others matter. Because log aapke baare mein jo bhi sochte hai na, whatever opinion people form about you, on the basis of signals that you send out, they treat you accordingly. What I am trying to say here is, when you look at those two auto drivers, you know, the auto driver was sending some signals, you took those signals, you formed an opinion about it, and then you treated them accordingly. Aapko jiske saath safe laga, aap uski auto mein baith gaye, jiske saath safe nahi laga, aap uske auto mein nahi baithe. At the end of the day, auto driver A made business, and auto driver B did not earn anything. Yahi kahin na kahin hum sabke saath bhi ho raha hai, right? So this is where the mindset shift. Log aapke baare mein opinion nahi bana rahe, aap signals de rahe hain jiske basis pe log aapke baare mein opinion bana rahe hain, aur logo ki opinion ya grooming ya first impression mere liye isliye matter karta hai, because based on their opinion they're going to treat me, right? Let's go a little forward from here, and I want to ask, is there some kind of a mindset shift happening? No. Fir haan ki awaaz to aayi. Is there any kind of a mindset shift happening, ladies and gentlemen? I am glad. Acha chaliye.